Hey guys, Alex here. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be sharing with you exciting news about a new real estate development that will be rising soon in the Uptown area. So this past year, we've been hearing rumors about Xavier University moving uptown. Well, this is it. It's official! On August 20 of 2021, Xavier University and Cebu Landmasters signed a Memorandum of Agreement for the acquisition of 14.3 hectares of XU's Manresa property located uptown. The XU Board of Trustees has been developing a master plan for the campus of the future under past administrations. After considering several national real estate players, the board has chosen CLI as XU's partner in developing the proposals for the new campus project. So CLI was recently recognized as the best developer in the Philippines by Property Guru Philippines Property Awards. So this huge project will be a joint venture between CLI and XU. For those who have property in the uptown area, congratulations. Your investment will appreciate even more. For those who are planning to buy property uptown, better invest now before the prices rise even further. Because Uptown CDO will become the BGC of Cagayan de Oro. Proceeds from the sale will be used to develop Manresa Town and XU's new campus, which they're calling as Campus of the Future. It will be 3 times the size of their current campus in Divisoria. So in the photo, you can see the signatories of the MOA signing the agreement. As shown below are from the left, Engineer Lenny K. Ong, XU's Treasurer, Father Mars P. Tan, XU's President, Jose Soberano III, the CEO of CLI, and Franco Soberano, the COO and Vice President of CLI. So based on the master plan, the main entrance to Manresa Town is at the junction of Manresa Avenue and P. and Roa Avenue, or also known as Macapagal Drive. XU's Campus of the Future, following the Vatican's approval, will start its development in the second quarter of 2022. So that's practically next year. According to the memo from XU's President Mars Tan, this is XU's biggest and most ambitious project to date. And it took years and years of stakeholder consultations, dialogues, and weighing of the pros and cons before the approval happened. So the plan was endorsed to the Superior General of the Jesuits in Rome, who after careful study and discussion with his counselors endorsed it to the Vatican for approval, and finally the Vatican granted its approval. The new campus aims to construct a state-of-the-art facility that will really take learning into the 21st century. So it will be a 21-hectare project that will feature modern facilities that will cater to academic courses such as arts and sciences, business and management, computer studies, engineering, nursing, and medicine. It will be named the Masterson Campus in honor of the great visionary Jesuit Father William Masterson S.J., who saw the potential of Manresa in the 1960s. So beside the campus, CLI will also develop the 14.3-hectare property as Manresa Town, while the 25-hectare forest preserve and animal sanctuary will be preserved. For the Manresa campus, the main master plan elements include an abundance of open and green spaces, the main plaza, interconnected courtyards, campus-wide wireless connectivity, so Wi-Fi for everyone, bike lanes, sports facilities, an amphitheater, and a university forum which incorporates a museum, theater, and gallery. So according to CLI, the new campus will be fit for the new normal as it will provide innovative and smart components for learning. It aims for a more socially relevant and inclusive learning institution. The College of Agriculture facilities such as the demonstration farms, workshops, and field labs which are currently located in Manresa Farm will be transferred to XU's 104-hectare property in Bugo known as El Gaucho. The master plan of XU, Masterson Campus, will blend seamlessly with the adjacent Manresa Farm to be developed by CLI. This is a 14.3-hectare mixed-use university town with generous open spaces providing XU students and staff with convenient and safe residential options and easy-to-access commercial establishments with future-ready offices. This university town concept will benefit the students, the staff, and the Uptown CDO community as a whole, creating a stronger and more stable real estate market in the area. The campus development will be done in phases. So development for phase one will be starting next year, second quarter of 2022. The Masterson campus and phase one of Manresa Town is also scheduled to open in 2024. So that's just a few years from now. Prior to opening, the current campus will continue to operate. So this huge project will be one of the biggest developments in the Uptown area. That's why I'm so excited about this. And it will really strengthen the brand of both XU and CLI. Also, according to CLI CEO Jose Sobrano III, this will be a key catalyst to push both education and economy in the entire region and will benefit all, especially the people of Cagayan de Oro. So there you have it, another huge project to look out for in the Uptown area. What do you think about this new development? Don't forget to leave your feedback in the comment section below. And as always, I will see you in my next video.